Black Sisters here, and today we're going to be opening Percy Pink. So this is super fast, and here we go. I've had her for a super long time.
Yep.
And it is time to open her. All right, there's this tape.
Love it.
There's this little headband that she comes with.
Her bow, yeah, her bow.
Okay, here's the package trashed.
Uh-oh.
Our background's falling. But she is super pretty. Look at her little cutie mark. I love it. This is very cute. She's beautiful.
She has tape in her hair.
She looks like Pinkie Pie. This is her hair. Yeah. Her hair feels weird.
She looks like Pinkie Pie, but she's actually yellow.
Right. She has Pinkie Pie's mold.
Yeah.
And she's one of the last kind of G4 ponies before they made the G4.5.
Not really the last pony. You had her for quite some time.
Yeah. She's still part of the Explore Equestria line. Here. There's tape everywhere. And her hair actually doesn't feel that good. Like, you guys, it's kind of bad to touch. Yeah, so her hair is super frizzy, and I'm just trying to get out the
tape
that she comes packaged with. And yeah, I'm kind of disappointed in the quality. I thought she was going to be more high quality, and I got her because I need another background pony. But here, let's brush her hair real fast with an old Monster High brush.
Oh.
Monster High too. They revamped the... Yeah, everything was kind of weird, and we used to collect Monster High.
Yeah.
I used to collect Monster High.
Yeah, well, you?
Yeah, oh. But not anymore.
Oh, look at her.
Okay, so she's very, very cute. And thanks for watching this mini review. Stay awesome, Toy Box Sisters, signing out.
Finger wave.
Finger wave. Thank you guys so much for watching our mini review. We hope you liked it, and if you did, be sure to subscribe for more toy reviews and other kind of, you know, My Little Pony stuff in the future. Thanks so much, you guys.
Thank you.
And as always, stay awesome. Toy Box Sisters,
signing out.